and Maddie, it's been so close so many years. Yeah. Do you think this could be the time that you kind of stick it to the games?
I'm not confident in a cocky way, but all the training's happening. The workouts are very good for me, which is a nice change of events. Coming from Shanghai, that weren't too good for me. So I definitely feel like I can do it 100%, but I just got to do everything right to get there, that's all.
Yes. And do you reckon experience could also be a factor? You've been here before.
I never believed in that, but I do now, definitely, like knowing warm-ups and cool-down routine and just like how to get ready for each event as it comes, rather than sort of at the back talking shit all the time.
Yeah,
sort of over that stage of it. Watching Newbury a lot has actually been inspiration to just sort of get yourself focused out the back, just sit by yourself, just listen to your breathing and just think about what you're going to do. So he's a big reason why I'm doing that this weekend.